next time on Location News.
We take a look at Cabrini's new executive chef.
Then we bring you a preview of Cabrini's winter sports.
Followed by coverage on Breast Cancer Awareness Month.